Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go, you got one more of those, let's just five, let's just five. 7, 2, 6, 6, 6, 6, 4. We're trying to set it up. I'm talking to Coach Woodson and Coach Walsh and Coach Howard a lot. You know, they text every week just to check in with me, see how I'm doing. And I've been watching the game, and I like how they're playing. I like Coach Woodson. You know, he's had his years in the NBA, so he knows how to get you there. And that's big. I'm just gonna continue to build relationships with
him. Gotcha. What schools would you say you feel are genuinely showing real interest, invested in you?
Providence, Indiana, Texas. Just always checking in on my well-being. They've seen how I am body-wise, recovery-wise. Are you 100% healthy? They know I'm in here working, so they always talking about, you know, recovery and having your body healthy so you can last longer. That's good.
If you could draw up your game 2, 3, 4 years down the road, what would you want it to look like?
Just try to build. Try to be an all-around point guard. You know, he can be able to score it. Pass it from all angles, looks to get his teammates better. He's a leader, picks everybody up when they're down. Just trying to be a leader in that aspect down the road, 3, 4 years down the road. That's what I expect myself to be if I can see more.
Irv from Justin Might Be There. Who would you say you model your game after? I have an idea, but who would you compare your game to?
I take pieces of everybody's game. Steve Nash, Darius Garland, parts of Steph Curry. As far as shooting wise, Trae Young touching the paint a lot. I just try to take pieces of their game and add to mine.
We got time for a couple more.
So, Jared, the superstar athletics. We covered you all summer, so I think the SSB, so yeah, had a good time on that. Looks like you got a little bit tall. Tell me about how OT has helped you with that as opposed to being in high school.
I'd probably say the weight training and the nutritionists. They're big and they'd be on me about, you know, eating more. Getting protein shakes in, being in the weight room and taking the weight room very serious. And I think that's, you know, elevated my game a little bit more. I could do more things. I could get to the rim and finish at a high level. I could get to the paint, you know, by default, you know, just to touch the paint. I think that's better. I think that's better for me in general, and it's elevated my game.
Yes, sir.
It's more flexible. We do school in midday, probably like 11:45 to like 3, and it's more flexible, so I can get in the gym more. The gym is constantly